Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa 7.0. Introducing your hosts, Bolanle and Joseph.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Bolanle Olukani.
That's right, and I am Joseph Benjamin.
And welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa 7.0.
That's right. Last week, the popularity of our contestants was put to test as they were all placed on probation, and their fate left in the hands of the voting public.
Yes, the four contestants with the lowest number of viewer votes sang their hearts out, but sadly, one was eliminated. Let's take a look.
Project Fame! What's a feeling?
The four contestants with the least number of votes are... Okay. Kofo. Christian. Lammy.
Contestants will perform their songs one more time and hopefully escape elimination. Faculty will save one person, the judges will save another, and then the contestants who have escaped elimination tonight will save one last person.
We've decided to save Christian.
But for us, we're saving Oki.
Shola, please reveal your vote.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the contestants have saved Lammy.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
So even though we lost one contestant yesterday, we gained another one as a wildcard contestant, Daniela, was admitted into the academy. Let's take a look at that.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
Tonight, we'd like to present to you the three wildcard contestants who got the highest votes. In no particular order, please. Let's welcome, first up to perform, Tammy Tokwe.
Can lift you up and guide you on your way. I can see it in the stars across the sky. I hear her calling in and out of love with you.
Now that your rose is in bloom, a light hit to bloom on the gray.
It's a turn for the judges to pick one out of these three wildcard contestants, Tammy Tokwe, Harry, and Daniela.
This evening we have decided to pick Daniela.
Congratulations, Daniela.
Congratulations to Daniela. Thank you, guys.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
Very, very interesting. All right, we say a very big welcome to the new entrants in the academy. And of course, we also wish Kofo the best in all of her endeavors. And we want her to know that although the journey of the competition has ended, her music career definitely has not.
Yeah, proof of that is the first performance of the day, which is by alumni of the Project Fame Academy. Now, these two didn't win during their seasons, but they're doing very great in their musical career.
Yes, that's right. We're going to give it up for Immaculate and Oyinko Ade as they perform their...
That's right. Yep.
They are going to be performing their cover of Sam Smith's Stay With Me and also their current hits, but that's going to come right after this break. Don't go anywhere.
Project! Jets fan!
What a feeling!
Yes, it's true, I'm not good at the one last hand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. Don't want you to leave, would you hold my hand? This is not a good look and some self-control.
Yeah.
you can dance, let's go,
let's go, let's go.
Wow. Wow. Amazing. You guys are amazing.
Wow. Now that was outstanding. Another round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen. So tell us, guys, how does it feel to be among the big league right now?
For me, wait,
now you be the lady now, yeah, ladies.
For me, it's been spluffic for me. It's been on point. As in, it's not beans. Climbing on the stage for the very first time last year, it wasn't easy meeting my mommies, my uncle, my boss of life. My mommy, Bibi Brew, my uncle, Adibanto. It's not easy. Out there, it's not funny. But we are doing it. The training year is not been. So great. I'm so grateful to God for being here.
All right, okay. For me, 2 years ago, I was here. Oyekwande, alone, Ushao. Yeah, I want to say thank you. Thank you to the faculty. You guys made me where I am today. No H factor again. Thank you. And I want to say thank you to my boss, TY Mix. Thank you so much for believing in us. Thank you so much.
Yeah, speaking of a boss there, this is your sign-off for you.
Big thank you to MTN. Give it up for MTN.
Thank you. Awesome. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much. Another round of applause for them as they go, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Great. Well, ladies and gentlemen, now these two are a demonstration of the great work of the show and its academy. Speaking of the academy, let's welcome the academy, ladies and gentlemen, starting off with the academy principal, the beautiful Joques Silva. That same thing, let's welcome music director, maestro Ben Ogbewi. Let's welcome the voice coach, Ige. The choreographer and fitness instructor, Kathy.
Awesome. I just have to comment on Kathy's look today. You're looking absolutely fabulous with your hairdo and your beads. I love it. You look amazing. And of course, Ige and Sichoke as well. All right, let's move on to our delightful judges. We have to welcome the CEO of Ibache Records, T.Y. Mix. And please give it up for Core Award winner, Adebantu. And international recording artist, Bibi Brew. And of course, to our wonderful audience, you here and at home, round of applause for you all. And of course, to our absolutely amazing band, Adrenaline, a round of applause for them.
That's right.
Thank you so much for being part of the show. And we must say that we have an absolutely large audience here tonight.
A round of applause for yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. Great. Okay, so as we draw close to the finals, fans come from different parts of West Africa to enjoy the show and support their favorite contestants.
Yes. Nancy, at the moment, is talking to them on the yellow carpet. So let's take a look at what she said earlier.
Hey, Balanle. Hi, Joseph. Thank you, guys. I hope you guys are doing good. Welcome to the yellow carpet. Okay, so today I'll be doing something a bit different from what we are used to. I'll have some of the audience speak to me about what they think about each member of the faculty and just get a few opinions from them. Let's get to it. Hi, guys. Please join me. Hello. How are you doing? Hi. What's your name?
My name is Onyedika Chiyongjovi.
How about you?
Opara Uzoma.
What's your name?
Ajaya Biodi Ife.
Okay, Ife, who's your favorite faculty member and why do you like him or her?
That would be Mommy Jane, because she corrects in a motherly manner.
How about you?
I just love her spoken English so great.
Oh, wow. How about you?
Miss Ige, she's so natural. Like, she says what she sees. She's so direct.
Wow, it's all about the mothers. Thank you guys so much. I will speak to the next set of people. Hello. What's up? Oh, come closer. I don't bite. Hi. What's your name?
Tim? Yeah.
Tim what?
Tim Wason.
Is that an English name? What name is that?
Yeah, it's a stage name, actually.
Nice. What's your name?
Akitunde.
Hi, Akitunde. What is your name?
And I'm Captain Fresh.
Captain Fred. Why are you Captain Fred?
Because I'm fresh. Like, seriously, I'm fresh.
Oh, you're Captain Fresh. All right, Captain Fresh. Tell us who your favorite faculty member is and why do you like him or her?
Okay, Uncle Ben is actually my major person because he's action-packed and he's, you know, a lot of things about the character Uncle Ben.
He's, all righty. What about you? Who's your favorite faculty member and why do you like him or her?
I love Mommy Silva because it's so nice and she's loving and she has a very good caring heart.
Aw, so sweet. Makes me want to cry. How about you?
Yeah, I love super talented Miss Coffee because she's not biased and obedient and I think she's helping the inmates.
Great, great. Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, guys, you heard them. While some of them actually are in love with the way Mr. Ben is so, so strict, some of them are actually in love with Miss Ige and Mommy J for their motherliness, while most of them are in love with Kathy for her swag and dance steps. But, you know, we know what they already think, and, you know, we know their opinions about most of the faculty members, or all of the faculty members. Right now, I'll give it back to you, Joseph, and back to you, Bolani. Thank you so much. Enjoy the show.
All right, thank you. Now it's time to take a look at your messages in our social media platforms.
All right, our first comment is from Facebook, and she says, OMG, MTN Project Fame is truly a diamond in Africa. I'm always anxious to watch each episode. Feels really good to watch Uncle Ben's sections. He never lacks words, cassava, pack, you know go kill person. Thumbs up to the faculty and judges.
Okay, the next one is from Facebook. Said, these guys go through really intense training. Well done, Mommy J, particularly for helping them with their addiction issues. Uncle Ben is cracking me up seriously this season with the Bakitikba thing.
Maybe we should have him demonstrate what it sounds like.
What?
All right, our next one is from Twitter, and it says, we so love at MTN Project Fame in my family that my dad is quitting CNN,
yeah.
And BBC for it. Wow, that's awesome.
Okay, the next is from Twitter, says, please, an online voting platform should be looked into because not everyone who wants to vote can afford $15 per SMS. Really? Really? Come on, guys.
Okay. And this one says, Project Fame is the best platform. It's from Facebook. It says, Project Fame is the best platform any aspiring artist can develop from. All the contestants are simply amazing this season. And Balanle, girl, we love you. Faculty 2 on point.
Awesome,
thank you very much.
Awesome. Great.
Awesome. We love your comments. Thank you to everyone who has posted on messages on all of our platforms. We say a huge thank you to you. And to those of you who have not, what are you waiting for?
Well, what she means is that there are exclusive updates, videos, news, and interesting downloadables on all our online platforms. If you're not part of it, then you are really missing out a lot of fun.
Yes, so to be part of the show through our online platforms, you can use the hashtag MTNProjectFame7, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and of course you can make our YouTube channel your homepage. And of course the addresses will be scrolling across your screen right now.
Okay, we head to the business of the day. Our contestants will be dishing out delightful urban hip life songs from West Africa. Get ready for the time of your life, ladies and gentlemen. It promises to be a lot of fun, but all of that will happen right after this quick commercial break. Stay with us.
Project Fame! What a feeling!
Welcome back. Now, before the show continues, we have an announcement to make. Last week, the judges put all the contestants on probation, and voila, everyone kicked into the form, and the competition became very, very fierce. All the contestants were on playing field, and their fate was in your hands, and we loved it. I know everyone out there loved it as well. So this week, we're kind of ramping it up. Joseph, I think you should let the cat out of the bag.
Well, okay. Basically, what she is saying is, from this point onwards, the fate of the contestants lie in your hands. That's right. You decide who stays on till the very end. So start voting for your favorite contestant. Don't stop voting because they need you to remain in this competition. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Now let's move over to singing.
Exactly. All right, first to perform is Daniela, and she will be singing Fire on the Mountain by Asha. Give a round of applause for her, please.
Thank you. There is fire on the mountain, and nobody seems to be on the run. Oh, there is fire on the mountain top, and no one is running. I wake up in the morning, I'll tell you what I see on my TV screen. I see an army of a soldier man marching across the street. Hey, Mr. Soldier Man, tomorrow is the day you go to war, but you are fighting for another man's cause, and you don't even know him.
Time on the stage as a contestant. You guys, she entered the Academy in yesterday. Let's give her another round of applause. All right, judges, what do you think of her performance?
Well, we think you sound absolutely beautiful. You don't sound like a wild card that just came in. Actually, you have perfect control over your voice. One would think you've already been singing for a while. You know exactly how to blend your feeling, the mood. You know exactly where to take it as in. And it's wonderful the way you use your voice and your charisma. You have a charismatic voice, and you use it very, very well. It's powerful, it's timbered, it's beautiful. All the best of luck. We like what you're doing so far.
All right. Luckily, Daniela is actually not on probation this week. We're going to give her some time to get used to being in the Academy, so you don't have to send any votes in for her. All right. Thank you very much, Daniela. All right, up next to sing is Jeffrey, who will be singing Adure by season 2 winner, iMike.
Eba, on one coup. Eba, baby, 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 make you go down.
Side, side, side.
Hey, no, 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 no.
A decent performance. I really appreciated it. Nice one. You were totally in character from the first step you took on stage, and you zoned out and you just had fun. And that's what a good performer is all about. And I love the way you work with your vocals. Very good voice control and your breathing as well, because doing all that dancing and still being able to hold a note, decent. Thank you.
Thank you very much, judges and faculty. To vote for Jeffrey and keep him in the competition, please text the number 8 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, or Sierra Leone, and send it to 1745 if you are in Ghana. All right, thank you very much, Jeffrey. Next up to perform is Oge, and she will be performing Oh Baby by our season 3 winner, Chidima.
Okay, I think you're getting better. You know, you're building up steam. But one thing I need to say also is at this stage of the competition, you need to get better quickly. You know, because things are happening fast. I can tell the improvement. Now you have better control of your stage. You know, you're moving more. But I'm still worried about your singing, especially when you have to sing and move at the same time. You know, it's showing. You know, it's really, really showing, especially on those notes. But overall, I think you're improving, and I'm happy about that. Well done.
All right. Thank you very much, judges and faculty. Now, to vote for Oge, please send the number 14 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, or Sierra Leone. Whoops. It's okay. We got it. All right. And send the number 14 to 1745 if you are in Ghana. All right. Thanks very much, Oge. Round of applause for her. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Clement, who will be singing. Give it up for Clement, who will be singing Sweet Mistake by Samini.
She wanna do it again. Hey, what a sweet mistake. Tomorrow we go do them again. She like the way I roll. She know they love my dough. She just they love my show. She say I know the slow. She simply wanna know if she could get to go to paradise with me like I've been saying in my soul. She say I'll be the reason why she moved to DC. And when she see me on the road, she say, you know, be easy. She says she knows the fit sits when she see my whip cruise on the highway. So she scream, hi, baby. I said, hi, don't be shy. Come with me for the ride. Pretty lady, show your pride. It's your time, be my wife. This is why I know they like to do favors with my eyes. I will say I go fly. Let this be a simple ride. Oh, what a sweet mistake. Says she wanna do it again. Hey, what a sweet mistake. Tomorrow we gon' do it again. Hey, baby, on the corner, I'm feeling your style of persona. When you come to my old burner, I never do my ex, my brother. He brought me Clement the fighter. I'm a problem for Abdi Wamek. We officially see from Piranha. Everywhere to it in about Niger. But I'm more than no karma. I get a big family, two mamas. Yeah, old talent. You never bow on me, flow with old talent. Because my good, your good, your body.
You want to sit? Come on, just go ahead, sit. That's it. Right and easy. Awesome.
Okay, you know, there's always the luck, the beginner's luck, and then we have the task of the conqueror. And that's what you're doing. You're taking on the challenge, and you are fighting the good fight. You are using your swag, your great voice. You're doing it very naturally, too, because we're not getting the impression. We're not getting the impression that you're suffering, but we know that you are in some degree of pain. I would like for you to just keep on at it, you know, because we believe in you. We would like to think that the audiences at home hear you the way we are hearing you here and feel what we are feeling for you here. It's been an interesting evolution watching you carry this through. Thank you.
That's right. Very brilliant performance. Very bold of you, Clement. Now, ladies and gentlemen, doesn't stop there. If you want to keep Clement in the race, all you need to do is vote for him. That's right. Send his unique number, which is 2, to 306 if you're watching us. That's right. 2 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. If you're watching us in Ghana, text 2 to 1745. That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, 4 performances have gone down. There's still a lot more to come right after this quick commercial break. Stay with us. Thank you.
Project Faye, what a feeling.
Thank you very much. Welcome back to MTN Project Faye West Africa 7.0. The performances are getting quite intense. Well, to kickstart the next set of performances, ladies and gentlemen, is Christian singing Treat Her Royal by another Ghana boy, Kessie. A round of applause for him.
Oh, spicy, oh, hey.
shamanim na me shopi. So me sana me sopi. No da switch re me kake. Bomi nyum na me bopi. Oh darling mess and me re. Chris do yo do kai. Hey! My wuchimunya ude fise. We are special. You are the queen of my world. Dia ube na mida shema kumemuke. So baby, free your mind. Oh, adore oh, away. Ma kumem tofie. Mi bibi ni bronie. Oh, oh. Oh, adore away. Ma kumem tofie. Mi bibi bronie. Oh, oh, oh. Kata weni na jate bi. Oh, mema wa kumem tu. When you're the kakai, nisi kakakani, adi bebo gebu egi. You are my maiden princess, you must be tired. So let me give you some massage in your doji endless. Hey, you are my royal queen, you deserve this special ring from me. I'll be your forever king, so take this special flower for me. My wuchi munya ude fisa, who is special.
For me, this was one of your most magical moments, you know, because most of the time, I know you love the stage. The stage obviously loves you. You're a performer, a natural. But it's good to see you in control, you know. Yeah. It was a contained performance, you know. And the ability to take us on a journey and to also work with the music, that is what I demand from each and everyone here on this stage. And today, I can definitely say that you come prepared, and I look forward to more challenging material. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, yes, a very good rendition of that song. Well, ladies and gentlemen, he needs your votes. And how do you do it? Send his unique number, which is 1. That's it. To 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. If you're watching us in Ghana, text 1 to 1745. Thank you very much, Christian. A round of applause for him. Okay, up next to perform is Rookie, and she'll be singing Pull Over by KC.
Hey, hey.
Okay.
That song is a performance-driven song, you know. Vocally, you don't really have to do much in that song. And I think, to be honest with you, in terms of creativity, you brought it out today. You were creative, you know, you did your own thing. In terms of your confidence level, amazing. I can't fault that. The only thing I would have loved for you to do is engage your audience some more, you know, look into their eyes, you know, talk to them, you know, don't just, because you were in a world of your own, doing your own thing, which was nice, you know, but I thought that there was a bridge between you and them that you would have been able to creatively fill in, you know, but other than that, I think that was a good performance. Well done.
Thank you very much, and if you want to see a lot more of her, ladies and gentlemen, keep voting. Keep voting. Text the unique number, which is 15 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. If you're watching us in Ghana, text 15 to 1745. Thank you very much. You can pull over, girl. Oh, yeah, yep. She's done that. Up next to perform is Debbie, and she'll be singing Buddy Hug by season 4 winner, Monica. A round of applause for her. Thank you.
Okay, you know, this is what the feeling I'm getting. This is a very high lifey song. So high life is a very sensual, soulful kind of thing. So I'm feeling that, you know, as much as you were doing your best, I didn't get that feeling of the communion. I didn't get the fact that you were using your charm enough. So it was like a good song, you did it well, but you didn't do it exceptionally. This is something you don't need to think too much about. Just have fun with it and let your body do the work. Let your, you know, let your sensuality do the work. It is a high life number. So it wasn't badly done, but it wasn't your best number, I'm afraid, darling. Is that okay? You have to really think about this, you know. Don't think too much. Just enjoy yourself. Let us feel you enjoying it. It's got to be believable. You understand?
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, now, if this talent impresses you, ladies and gentlemen, vote for her. Keep voting. Send her unique number, which is 4, to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia. Let's see your hands. That's right. I think it's 4. That's right. To 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. And if you're watching us in Ghana, text 4 to 1745. Thank you very much. Okay. We continue performances tonight with Ugo. And he'll be singing Touching Buddy by Jay Martins. A round of applause for him.
Oh, I know life is your touching buddy.
What?
say my mama don't like him. I know on this your touching body. Cause she no say my mama don't like him. Listen up now, Shalewa, Adima. I get this girl where I get from Galaba, Lawake, Fade. Come to think she be my personal person. But every time when she come around, she get this feeling where they do me like fever. And when she dance to my mess of boots, they do me like say.
Me like the way she play the bass line. Makes me sing oh na na na. The way she dance, the way she move. Makes me sing oh na na na.
Oh na na. When mommy come back, when daddy come to, and when they ask me,
it was me.
Cause you don't say my mama don't like
her. I don't want this your touching body.
Cause you don't say my mama don't like her.
Ade, you better go easy now.
Ugo, I like the jackets, the Afropolitan look. Easy now, hey.
Easy.
Now, I'm a bit disappointed, I must say. Let me tell you why, because I felt your vocal performance was below average. I expected more. Let me tell you why.
Okay, guys, hold up. Let's just hear it. Let's just hear it.
What I missed was the sweetness, you know. It wasn't there. Even the rap was okay, but it sounded rushed. And for someone like you, who I know enjoys performing and you love being on stage, I'm like, what happened today? So you need to get your act together.
Okay, if you liked Ugo's performance, right, and you want to keep him in the race, just vote for him. Text 18 to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. That's it, 18. Uh-huh. That's it. If you're watching us in Ghana, text 18 to 1745. He got it. Well done, Ugo. Round of applause for him. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we'll take a quick commercial break. When we come back, the entertainment continues. Stay with us.
Project Faye!
What a feeling!
Welcome back. It is still Project Faye West Africa 7.0. And right now, let's welcome Taiwo as he sings Komole by Sean Tizzle.
Ha! Yeah! Adrenaline, da 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 da, ro 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 ro, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, ro ro, guess so.
Like I miss you.
This your way they making me maga. Yeah. now where you dey go? This your way to go see wahala. Now you are go follow. Oh yeah, roll your waist. Show your grace, you. Anything you want to go by, anywhere you want to go fly, oh, we go fly. Any star you want to go dance, baby, make you come give me chance. Baby, make you come with my hand, oh, make you turn around, oh yeah, oh yeah, Lord, I bless you,
Lord, I bless you,
Lord, I need you,
Lord, I need you,
oh yeah, oh yeah, Lord, I bless you. Just go, money. Ah, just go, money. Ah, stop, money. Let's go. You don't see what you're
doing.
Baby, go
makes you just cracking up. All right, judges, what did you think?
All right, Taiwo, I must commend your efforts in this performance, you know. But I still think that Kaffi, we need to grease his joints.
They're a bit stiff?
Yes, we need to grease your joints a bit more. To be honest with you, I wasn't expecting less from this performance in terms of singing, you know, because it's kind of in your comfort zone, I believe, you know. So in that respect, I'm quite impressed with what you did vocal-wise. Eventually, you rose up to the occasion in terms of performance, because that song is a performance-driven song. You know, is, you know, but I'll say that was a very good performance. That was a very good attempt. Yes, that was a very good attempt.
And he needs to explore. He needs your support. How'd you do that? Vote for him. That's right. Text 17 to 306 if you're in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. If you're watching us from Ghana, text 17 to 1745. Well done, boy. Well done. Well done. Okay. To keep the entertainment going, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Flourish. And she'll be singing Amaomi's Megbele. A round of applause for her.
Yeah.
on Foolish, and you look absolutely beautiful. All right, judges, what did you think?
Okay. This is the fifth week, all right? We are in the show now. So this is not funny. And this is not meant to make you feel constantly as though, you know, we're out here to hamper you. But we're going to give you some critique here. When you're on center stage, you have to center yourself too. You have to stop being away and be here. Do you understand? The last time I spoke to you about being soulful, and now I'm talking to you about not even connecting. You're not connecting with us, Flourish. It really, you know, so aggravates me because you've got such a beautiful voice. At this point, you're leaving your voice behind, you're leaving Flourish behind, you're not on center stage, you're just singing. So you're just gifted with a voice that you don't know what to do with. I'm being very harsh, and I know, but I want you to take it like that. Because this is a song where you have center stage, you're not on center stage. You were all the time in the back. You kept on going back as though you didn't want to communicate with us. It's literally as if you are shy, so shy that you don't want to be on stage. So what are you doing here?
All right, if you would like to vote for Flourish, you can text her number 7 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, or Sierra Leone. And you can send the number 7 to 1745 if you are in Ghana. That number is 7. All right. Thank you very much, Flourish. Whew, those were some very harsh comments. The competition is getting very stiff. All right, up next we have Don't Break My Heart by Cynthia Morgan, and it is Lami performing. Round of applause for her.
Let go! I wanna be with you from start to the end. Baby, don't break my heart, oh. Break my heart, oh. I wanna be with you from the start to the end. Baby, don't break my heart, oh. Break my heart, oh.
Hi, Lami.
Hi.
You see, today I'm trying to find the right words here because this is the fifth week. And I know at the beginning you had your issues with like certain material, and it's good to see you wake up, feel comfortable in your skin, and actually come out with a swag. But I just keep asking myself, what did I see today? I mean, it was all rushed, it was all over the place, it was shrill, you were just bouncing, you were not there, you weren't where I expected you to be. And the thing here is that I know you're giving your best, I can see it, but it wasn't a tight performance. It wasn't cohesive. And that is what I want to see. You need to bring all the elements together so it becomes one. You have to bring it together. So now that you know that you can dance, now that you know you're comfortable, bring in the charm, bring in your voice, the control of the voice, bring it together, merge it, let it be one. Okay, please, thank you.
All right, if you want to vote for Lammy, text your number, which is 10. That's it, to 306 if you're in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. If you're watching us from Ghana, text 10 to 1745. Let's see those fingers again. 10, that's it, thank you. Take your hat, take your shoes. Okay, up next to perform is Shola, and he'll be singing Photocopy by Nice.
I see, no be for free, go bagidi, e ya lo kabidi, e kebisi, e jo, seminani, itaku doso ba, chomu lo so legede, melo la feka, dino in ya di pele, I told ya, e kwa isu kwani ya, ajula wa lo jo, aniti jakadi fo, ko ni ike lo la, ko chate lo from superstar, I rock area, only time to think about, you know where the pen, you keep the pen at it, if you know you buy party, you know you are screaming, you know what my head and no go fancy, you know. Guys, no go happy. Chey, if you want to be my rhyme, see, surely fresh out like a baby. Photocopies, go easy. You can never be like me, this is my identity. Tenny, take it out of time. Akbarara, he go pan in it. Papara, surely fresh, pardon. See, I like a baby. Hear it like a taboo, pardon. Listen, Kole ye won, but me she won, no I come. Tan fe ani awon layo no so ko si ma se le se to ma pita won yo ta jomo ju won lo awon ati baba won chey current na me the champion awon mi no do 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 you know in this game no hack talk I so for thompson no carry on I'm like a song with you and I go spread all over you like hot disease they will be sitting will pull me gently me peace on to those who respect me enemies are coming now make you leave I don't be just in make you leave, I thought it'd be chatty. Come on, if I know they are party, you know you are missing. You know I'm more than a local place. You know guys don't go. Everybody, come on. See, photography go easy. You can never be like me, this is my identity. Tell me, take it out of time. I call that I even find it. See, I'm all out, so depressed, what I like to blend. Listen, photocopy, go easy. You can never be like me, this is my identity. Tenny, take it out of time. Akwalara, you go kwani dekan. Obara, surely fresh ballet. Burning like a funny boo. Omari akwalolo, bikini umba buniju. Bukweran kogwa woku. Shola long pedo.
You see, recording this kind of song, because of the amount of words, even when Nice was recording in the studio, there's something we call overdubs. That's he will sing small, they will stop it, then he will now sing again. Yeah. But you took everything one stretch. Like, I don't know. Yes, as in, I don't know how you're able to put all of those lyrics in your head, sing all of those lyrics at the same time. Basically, what you did tonight was you claimed that song and made it your own. Shola, well done. There's something else I also like to say. Maybe because of your R&B-ish background, when you came here initially, you were sounding a bit nasal. But tonight, I heard a different Shola. I heard a different timbre of your voice. That was very good. Well done.
All right, to vote for Shola, please send the number 16 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, or Sierra Leone, and send 16 to 1745 if you are in Ghana. That's the number 16. All right, last but not least, our next performance is by Emeka, and he... All right, let me take that again. Our next performance is by Emekus, and he will be singing Ada Ada by Flavor.
Brilliant. Okay, now let's calm down. All right, this feels very comfortable, though.
We're just chilling here.
Yeah, let's just chill a bit.
Gave a stellar, amazing performance.
TY Mix, I saw you dancing. You couldn't control yourself. That's it. Okay.
This is how you do it.
So, judges, what did you think?
This is how you do it. This is how you do it.
That's it.
This is how it is done. This is how we are on center stage. And this is the way we end the show. Mm. I got the impression that we were looking at a comedy musical, you know, with all the acts, all the different things going on, and you in perfect control. You weren't in a competition, you were just having a ball. I mean, and everybody up there was with you. This is the way it's done.
At this point in the show, everybody's got to wake up. I think, you know, originally, there's a lot of excitement when the show begins and everybody feels, oh, we're on Project Fame, we're on Project Fame. But they forget that at some point, it becomes a competition. And there is a lot at stake. See how? Okay. Okay, so we're not here. Are you gonna cool down? Are you guys gonna cool down? I'm gonna have my two judges say something.
All right, just calm down, guys. Let's just hear from them. Thank you very much. Thank you. We know you love him.
I'm gonna have our two judges say something because at this point it was too beautiful for me to be the only commentator. But I just wanted to say that we're not here to be nice. We're here to be telling you as it is. Of course, when it's beautiful, we say so.
That's right.
It's not, we say so. Because there are people at home who are not in the studio who are looking at it completely differently than we are here. So if we're just having fun, they will think it's a joke. This is not a joke. This is your show tonight. And you did a great show.
Awesome.
I just want to add, I think this was your best performance so far, and it was the perfect song for your voice because we got to appreciate the beauty and the volume and the richness of your tone.
Let's go. Emeka, come, solicit for votes.
All right, to vote for Emeka, please send the number 6 to 306 if you are in Nigeria, Liberia, or Sierra Leone, and send the number 6 to 1745 if you are in Ghana.
Well done, Emeka. Well done. Okay, that's it, West Africa. As we said, the part to keep your favorite contestant in the competition is in your hands. All you need to do is vote, and vote as many times as possible for your favorite contestant. Just send that person's number to 306 if you're watching us in Nigeria, Liberia, or in Sierra Leone. Viewers in Ghana, text that number to 1745. And let's quickly run over those numbers again. Christian's number is 1.
Clement's number is 2.
Debbie is 4.
Emeka's number is 6.
Flourish is 7.
Jeffrey's number is 8. And Lami's number is 10.
Oge is 14.
Rookie's number is 15.
Shola is 16.
Taiwo's number is 17.
Ugo is 18.
All right, awesome. Remember that all votes must be from an MTN line in Nigeria, Ghana, and Liberia. In Sierra Leone, votes come from other lines.
That's right. And before we quickly go on, judges, very quickly, we want to find out who are your top 3 performers tonight.
Okay, actually, that's what we're trying to compile, but I think we have it now.
Okay.
Tonight, we obviously enjoyed Emeka's performance.
Okay.
We also enjoyed Shola's performance.
Yeah. We enjoyed also Daniela for a wild card. She came and did wonderfully. And Geoffrey.
Oh, that's 4. That's 4.
Not to forget Clemens. And one more person, Christian.
Brilliant. Thank you. So voting lines are open now as we speak, and they will be closed on Friday at 2 p.m. Nigerian time. Your votes will ensure that your favorite contestant remains in the competition. And if you keep voting, ladies and gentlemen, then your favorite contestants will stand a chance of winning some of the great prizes we have on offer this season.
Yes, and those prizes are the third runner-up wins 2 million naira.
Yes, it gets better. The second runner-up wins 2 million naira and a brand new saloon car.
And the first runner-up wins 3 million naira and a mid-sized saloon car.
The winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa 7.0 will go home with a brand new SUV, 5 million naira, and a recording contract worth millions of naira. That's a lot up and offer here, ladies and gentlemen.
And of course, for the viewers at home, top voters also get rewarded every week. The viewers with the highest number of votes will win LCD TVs, home theater sets, and microwave ovens.
Yeah, that's right. The next 5 voters with the highest number of votes will take away Star Time decoders, while 50 other voters will win consolation prizes of lots and lots of MTN airtime. Several people have claimed lots of these prizes. Get on the fun.
All right, make sure that you catch your favorite contestants via Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube, and of course, Google Plus. And also feel free to drop any comments that are Project Fame related on all of these platforms.
Yep, and the Real Africa app is available for download on the MTN, Google, Windows, and iTunes App Store. It is a hub of exclusive news, updates, and stories on Project Fame, a must-have for every true fan of the show. Please download yours right now, ladies and gentlemen, and have the show right at your fingertips.
Yes, lots of information, but before we go, also remember that you can tune into Get TV, channel 129, to watch extended Project Fame content.
Yep, it's been a great show. I've had a lot of fun.
I had lots of fun.
Have you had fun? All right, well, that's all we have for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. See you next week. Good night.
Good night.